coat.
Okay, this. Was something new. Well, let's see what we can do here. Claim all. Second.
That's better.
I'll listen for now.
Dabita wana wanda Konchuta Kasu yali kura Tokaki kong.
I suppose I can do that.
Alright. Talk to this guy.
Welcome to Hutta, kid. You're new here. You look pretty tough, but let me give you a word of advice. Watch your back out there. Learn how to please the people in charge. And as soon as you can, get out.
I don't plan to stay any longer than I have to.
You got a good head on you then. Just hope that when you're ready to leave, you still can. There's a gang war raging out there right now. If you want to survive on Hutta, you're gonna have to learn the ropes. I can get you experience navigating Hutta's gangs, help you build your reputation, if you help me out.
Now you're finally saying something interesting.
This is a gangster town, controlled by a greedy and cruel hut named Nemro, as if there was any other kind. Used to be I worked for Nemro's gang. Violent, bloody life. That's why I left. But now, my little brother's following my footsteps. Nemro's street gang leader, Rex Gear, is my old buddy. I thought he might help get my brother out, but I can't get to Rex for all the fighting.
Just point me in the right direction. I'll show them the business end of my blaster.
I hope you're right about that. You'll find Nemro's boys holed up in Jaguna, but you're gonna need to fight through Fathra's thugs, so be careful.
Don't worry. Something just tells me they're gonna be pushovers. Boom, 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 reply, and see group and whisper reply, okay. Mail call. Let's see. Nope. Ability. This sounds you go there. Pets disabled. You go there for now. Legacy now. General up there. There. Operative. No. Here we go. Gonna disable that one and that one's active. All right, let's get this show on the road. Okay. So if I needed three to get, I need six.
You got some skill breaking through Fathra's line, and some nerve coming in here. Do I know you?
I don't have time for this. I'm here for the bro kid.
What do you want with him? You working for Fathra too?
His brother sent me to get him out of the gang.
Lou sent you, huh? I wish I could say that made things different, but it just don't work that way. The Brell kid's a traitor. First time Fathra's thugs start shooting at us, he turns coward and tries to join their side. Nemro's gonna have a lot of questions for him, and I can't let him go.
I'm sure we can come to some agreement.
You're right. We're civilized people, aren't we? Look, I don't want to make trouble. So how about I pay you some credits and you go on your way? Tell Brell's big brother you got here too late or something. You'll be richer, and this weasel will get what he has coming.
Hey, I have a better idea. You let Brell go, and he and his brother leave Hutta, and nobody knows any different.
What am I supposed to tell the boys? Turn coward and get a free pass off Hutta? That kind of deal's no good for morale.
Tell him you shot him, or he escaped.
They'll never go for it, but it looks like you're not leaving me with much choice. Looks like you got lucky, Brell. Your big brother's hired muscle just saved your skin.
Thank you.
You better get out of here, too. The boys won't be happy when they find out what you did.
Oh, well. Okay, it wasn't me you were yelling at.
I just heard from my little brother, and it's a good thing, too. Fathra doesn't look like he's about to let up. And if it gets much worse, Nemro might start being more picky about who he lets on board the shuttles.
In that case, you two had better get going.
I can't thank you enough, kid. Here's the credits I promised. Be careful on Hutta, though. Hutts will eat you alive if you let him.
Excuse me, stranger. I don't mean to be overly familiar, but I think you're just the kind of person who can help me. My coward of a husband has taken my son, and I need someone with the wit and muscle to bring him back.
Why would your husband take your son?
Because he's both a coward and a fool. My son is gifted. Do you understand me? Gifted in the Force. He has the ability to train on Korriban and become Sith. My husband trained on Korriban. He had his chance at glory, but failed. And now he runs errands for a slimy hut. I will not have my son do the same. Please, you must help me.
I will, hey lady, as soon as I... Fine.
I'll have a little chat with him.
Good. I knew I'd find somebody sensible eventually. He took my son to the shuttle port. The comm officer there who owed me a favor contacted me when they showed up. Be careful. My husband may not be willing to walk away peacefully.
Okay. Give me a second here. General Joint. There. Let's see here. Hide, hide, hide.
You're the one Gianna recruited to rescue her son. She said you were on your way. Look, I'll point out her husband, but that's it. He seems jumpy, and I'm not risking my neck.
Where's the man and the kid?
Hey, hey, Kendrell, somebody wants to talk to you.
Do I know you? What do you want with me?
I'm here to take your son back so your wife can send him to Korriban.
My wife is so determined for our son to become Sith that she hires a bully to threaten me. I was once an acolyte at the Academy on Korriban. There's no failure at the Sith Academy. Those who can't cut it die. I got wise and fled before they could kill me, and I'll die before I see my son eaten alive by those Sith dogs. Let me take my son and flee. Tell my wife that you persuaded me, and we took the shuttle to Korriban. She won't know any different.
Your son's going to Korriban, and there's nothing you can do to change that.
Ah! Damn it all!
One day, you'll thank me for this.
I'll go home now.
That was... Never mind. Not my business.
Kill a few guys in the beginning, and everyone will respect you by the end.
Thank you for returning my son to me. I don't know what became of my husband, and I don't much care. Soon Zion will be on the shuttle to Korriban. You did what was needed.
I'm a professional hunter. I always get the job done.
Here's your reward, as promised. Zion may hate me for getting his father killed, but I hear hate and grief make for a fine Sith.
All right, this is weird. No, I am an operative. But apparently I'm the bounty hunter operative. Or whatever. The heck do I got more missions in here? Return to Braddon. Okay. I think I am the bounty hunter.
I'm just saying I want to go on some missions. My blaster aim is pretty good. Anything's better than sitting around with you in our gear. No offense, big guy. Hey, look who's back. How'd it go out there, hotshot? Find anything?
I found out I enjoy killing gangsters. A lot.
Imache, Churon Chica Jiliska Chanaga.
Is that crusty data pad you're holding so tight the only thing you've got? Let me have a look.
Chusa Yomata Chitoya. Nam Kanoya Choski Nawi.
What were you two doing while I was gone? Same as me, taking care of all the boring details so you don't have to.
Hey, Brayden. How was Nimro's palace? We getting our hunter in to see this hut?
I've laid the groundwork, but we're not there yet. What have you got?
A data pad from Vex's safe house. Crack the encryption in record time. Check out that last entry.
Our boy Vex keeps detailed records. There's a receipt here for a shuttle ticket he bought today. We'll have to move fast. Only the boldest make it into the Great Hunt. And Vex is a bold target. He's a champion gunslinger. Completely ruthless. What do you say, Hunter? You ready to take down Vex all by yourself? If I take down Vex alone, I'm keeping the reward.
Nice try. No one works for free here. It's an even split among the group. If you head out now, you'll catch Vex at the shuttle port before he escapes. Bring back Vex's ID tags as proof that you're the one who got him. Anything else he carries is yours to keep.
Oka kiza spida perupa. Kadwa shiniko higa danulia.
All right, I'm getting new equipment left, right, and center right now.
You get those supplies the boss asked for?
I got a grenade. Let's test it out. Here, have one. I think I might need to change the heading a bit on my stream. I'm going to take a look here. Imperial and Operative. Give me a second here. Dead.
No. Thought as much. This guy was a pushover. If he was fixed.
Huh? What's this? A lawman of sorts? Never thought I'd see the day Dashing Vex would get cornered by a brute enforcer.
I'm not sure dashing is the word you're looking for.
Ah, but I know something you don't. Vex is not your ordinary run-of-the-mill thug. Oh, no. Vex is the galaxy's greatest quick-draw artist. Vex can shoot your ears off so fast, you won't even hear yourself scream.
Show me. Ah!
Cheater!
And no reward, of course. Or did I get something?
Hey, old timers, I'm Jory. Brayden! What happened? Is the old man...
Somebody's gonna pay for this.
No. The old man's really dead. But he... Oh, God damn it! Wait, you had something to do with this.
Watch your mouth, little girl. Remember who you're talking to.
I'm sorry. I don't know what came over me. It's just... I've been with Brayden for years. I know you didn't have any reason to hurt him. And I just can't believe he's gone.
There must be some way to find out what happened.
You're right, there is. Jory and I set up surveillance gear all over this room. Whatever happened here should have been recorded. Fire up that monitor. Let's figure out who did this. Blast it. Someone's tampered with the recording. I can still get some of it, though. Here we go.
Move and you're dead. Now if you know what's good for you, you're gonna back out nice and slow.
Oh, I know precisely what's good for me. Winning the great hunt won't merely be good. It will be splendid. When I win, the entire galaxy will know the name Taro Blood. And I'll charge extravagant fees for my services, won't I, Seddon?
The highest in the galaxy. Only the filthy rich will be able to afford you.
Taro Blood. I've heard of you. Nearly got crippled by the other Mandalorians at the Great Hunt 10 years back. Ah, yes, that. An unfortunate bit of history. This time, I plan to win. Of course, that will be simpler if my competition doesn't include rivals beyond my fellow Mandalorians. The Twi'lek Vibroblade Master from Ord Mantell? Gone. The Chiss droid builder fond of explosives? Gone. That just leaves your protege to remove.
Kuta Chuta! Kasuyali Kulira! Kanki Kum!
You misunderstand. The rules forbid killing competitors before the allotted hour. Thus, the promising up-and-comers I mentioned are very much alive. I simply eliminated them as threats. And how does one slow a charging Gundark, Seddon?
Blast his legs out from under him.
Destroy the upstart so-called crew. I'll be outside, innocently unaware.
Jory, shoot the kill!
Too late, old man.
That scum. He didn't even have the guts to kill them himself. He had his lackeys do it. Coward. The big mouth running the show claimed he was Taro Blood. He's a big shot even for a Mandalorian. When he started out, Taro Blood was major news. Rumor says everyone united against him when he tried the Great Hunt.
This time he's stacking the deck in his favor.
If what he said was true, he's already nicked some other competitors. Taro Blood barely survived elimination from the Great Hunt last time. He was out on his back for years. Major squash, you know? If Blood's determined to win the Great Hunt, our best bet of catching up to him is getting you in that competition.
I'm here to win the Great Hunt. That hasn't changed.
The thing is, we didn't spend all the credits getting us here. We're stuck on this stupid planet. Nemro the Hutt is the only boss with enough clout to sponsor you for the Great Hunt. We need him more than ever. If nobody knows, Brayden is dead. I should be able to get you a meeting with Nemro. This'll take every favor I can call in, and I'll need the tags from your bounty. It should be enough for 2 burials.
That should cover it.
I'll do something nice for them. At least as nice as I can manage on this cesspool of a planet. I did everything I could to build your reputation, but now, you'll have to make an even bigger impression. Nemro's enemies are all over town. Take out some leaders before you visit the palace, and you'll score points with the Hutt.
All right.
Please use all products only as intended. Leave well.
Thank you.
Look, boss. Little tiny man come to beg for mighty Nemro's attention.
Ikuramo, Ubanjoraliba Istimboko. Rundikaba, Kyotopa, Bubanda Bakamurzanita.
Now that we got pleasantries out of the way, let's talk business.
Gunchuta, Kasu Yali Koira, Dokandi Kong. Ugly Yoga. Chesko Babunda Gliska, Takaya Oska. Gadwachini Boiga, Anulia Okba Kisa Spina Perupa.
Mako said you're a powerful hut, Nemro. Is that a lie?
Kutsi Nanchi, Jatoni Ma Techu. Cha porko udmangisa mitisa rota gopara. Gumba jiji, guoting, noli makichisa. Ninga ninga kituita, nimo tanuv ayola, tankwe kuta. O wala wanga, tuske yu wala wa, tablota wicha wa.
If there's money in it, I'll take any target.
Una gota nik mi chawa wermo. Pu tula musta, wo bradik nam pio, du ushi wompa. Boka, tektalia shlek krula, woska kwapot nuta.
Head on floor, got it.
Sayadumbi nu avadikuna, chidu nik di dogi.
Be careful, little bounty hunter. Hutt's Bane once blasted into other palace, killed pile of captains, murdered a mighty Hutt.
Well, I don't think I'll be fine.
You? Yes! Oh, yes! Oh, saved, of course! Nemro the Bounteous takes me from the swamp, yes? He gives me a new name, new job. He makes me Morsel, the Administrator. Nemro orders me to keep work camp enforcers in line, but they hired to bully Evil Kai. They laugh at me.
Just tell me who you need dead and how much it's worth to you.
Enforcers hard to hire, harder to keep, so they think they can do as they please, but we can't kill them. Go to work camp, wave your gun in Chief Enforcer's face, make him see more so no one to laugh at, and I have stack of credits for you.
All right, I'll play pushover.
State your destination. All vehicles leave on time.
I hear you giving Morsel a hard time. That you don't respect Nemro's authority.
What? Who you... Oh, man. Hey, look, I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. Me and the boys were just having some fun. We didn't think you're not gonna kill me, are you?
If I have to come back out of here, it'll be the last time.
You're not gonna have to come back out here again, boss. I guarantee it. We won't give Morsel a hard time anymore. Won't even laugh at his name. Swear.
Stranger, that's Evokai native speak for hello. Don't get a lot of visitors here who aren't backward savages. You come to the work camp looking for laborers?
Tell me about this work camp. Who runs it?
Nobody, really. The Huts gave the Evokai some land to keep them quiet. The catch is, they're expected to work for it. My name's Varsunta, by the way. I deal salvage to the Evokai. Smelly work, but profitable. Most Evokai are decent, though not too bright, like my little helper here. Say hello, Imat.
Welcome to Varsunta's many treasures. Do you know the Black Death who slaughters my people?
Imat, I keep telling you, not every off-worlder knows the Black Death. Oh, ignore him, stranger. This isn't your problem.
This Black Death, is it a man or a beast?
What the hell am I wearing now?
Evokai call him that because he wears black when he hunts him.
The Black Death kills my people for sport. Butchers women and children.
He started out hunting hostile Evokai in the swamps, but now he's killing ones from the work camp. Having the time of his life. Keeps their ears and teeth as trophies. If this slaughter keeps up, I might have to get a real job. You know, I'll bet someone like you could convince this guy to quit. I'd sure make it worth your while.
If this guy doesn't take the hint, you want me to kill him?
Violence is bad for business. Your call, though. You're looking for a vehicle out in the swamps, surrounded by security droids. This Black Death guy doesn't like visitors. You'll probably want to do something about his droids before you try talking to him. Good luck!
You're welcome. Let's see. Can I get rid of those ridiculous glasses? Thank you. Let's see here.
Do you require medical attention?
Sorry. Sell junk. And those.
Be well.
Those were ridiculous. All right. We are going this way. Exit. Scan. Let's see. Is there someone we can talk to?
Nemro found someone with no morals to destroy my village. Are you proud of yourself? Filthy murderer! Will you butcher all the women and children as well?
There's no bounty on them. Just you.
Wait. Perhaps there is another way.
The Huts would slaughter us like criminals, when it is they who have taken what is not theirs.
Yes. This planet was home for Evokai long before the Huts came.
You are a warrior. You must understand why we fight for our birthright.
If you got a pitch, hurry up and make it.
You see, Hutsbane? Not all outsiders bow before the Huts. You are here for Hutsbane's head. But Nimro does not know one Evokai from another. Dead warriors' heads all look alike to him.
You would desecrate our dead and give it to this? To an outsider?
You want me to bring Nimro another Evokai head. Clever.
It is the only way to save a warrior who inspires greatness in our people.
No! There is no honor in making deals and butchering our own dead.
Calm yourself, Hutsbane. I fear this outsider will best you if it comes to battle. Today, we must place survival above honor. Outsider, will you take the head of a dead warrior as a substitute?
This is against my better judgment, but I'll do it.
Good. Give me a moment. Here is the head of a fallen warrior. Nimro is a great fool. He will accept it as Hutsbane's. Now please go.
You have killed many Evokai warriors today. Do not return here.
Sorry about that. Sometimes it's inevitable.
Please, just go in peace.
Hey, it's Mako. Got some information for you.
Did you find out more about the Great Hunt or Brayden's killer?
That and more. I've been a busy girl. The man who killed Brayden really was Taro Blood, a big shot from Alderaan. After he washed out of the last Great Hunt, Taro spent years building up support with the Mandalorians. The Great Hunt is a Mandalorian tradition. Entry rules are different for their people. Since Taro's a Mandalorian, he competes with them to enter. Now, he's buying off the other Mandalorians so they don't gang up on him again.
I'll avenge Brayden, no matter who I have to go through.
That's what I like to hear. For now, concentrate on impressing Nimro. His sponsorship is your only chance of getting close to Taro Blood. Oh, one more thing. While I was out taking care of saying goodbye to Brayden and Jory, I caught someone following me. He was dressed like some off-world tribesman, tall, wore a white bone mask, like a death's head.
This fella tried to come after you?
No, but he could tell I spotted him. Anyway, eyes open. Go show that Hutt who's the best bounty hunter in the galaxy.
Alright. Excuse you. Kill a bunch of droids. Nope, I will not tank with him. First try. Last time I was here, I probably had to kill 10 of them.
Stop this nonsense at once. What do you think you're doing, blasting my droids? I'm a senior administrator of Zerka Corporation.
You could be the Queen of Naboo for all I care.
Watch your tone, little boy. I'm an important man. I demand to know why you're disturbing my hunting trip.
You've been slaughtering the Evokai.
Those animals? You're some nature conservationist. You've come to the wrong planet. We both know Evokai are no better than act dogs, so stop pretending this is about them. Look, I understand how things work here on Hutta. I'll pay you handsomely to leave me in peace.
You're not buying your way out of this.
Oh, for the love of... What do you want from me? Stop wasting my time and name it.
I want you dead, you sick filth.
How dare you?
Okay. Right.
They're lazy, they're stupid, they complain all the time.
We'd be better off with droids.
One of Imant's little buddies just stopped by. Said he saw you kill the Black Death. Pretty harsh.
I made the call that made sense at the time.
You must have ice water running through your veins.
You punished the Black Death and avenged my people's slaughter. You will be celebrated at our campfires tonight.
You'll be fine now.
At least until another like him comes along. Next time we must be ready.
That's enough, Imant. Get back to work scrubbing those broken power converters. Here's your credits, my friend. Safe travels to you.
Alright.
Dr. Terrib, I've come about Nemro's bounty on the advanced droid data cores.
Ja koga huta pawada bambaula. Fa guta yi oto India. Crispa doe kanki, kunke gupa.
I think they need to go through the dialogues and check for timing errors. You don't need to wait 1 second between each sentence. to the slime ball. Yes.
Tapatunta, you smell like dead savage. Ugly yoga, Chesko Bokuta Gliska Takaya Oska.
You asked for a head, I went and got it.
Nesubungumba, Pomogig Dusta Barawanga. Gadwachini Boiga, Anulia Opa Kisa Spita Perupa.
Just give me the details.
I know there's been a lot of shooting.
Gunjuta, Kasu Yali Koira, Dokanti Kong. Gumba Jiji, Guanting, Noli Makichisan. Oh, Wala Wanga, Tuske Warawa, Tablota Wijawa.
Is that Hut Black? The one I.
You want his head, right? Maybe on your floor?
Dinga Dwara Kema Chuba, Mia Grancha Muri Ra. Chonti Salamanana Topa. Iguramo, Ubanjoralipa Istimboko.
You're my kind of sick, Nemro.
Uipa Mojo, Pokachula, Chanusa Asubi Mota. Gomecha, Ponta Pakitpa. See Judah when you want credits. She pay you for dead savage.
My first bounty hunter payout. Alright, lady. Give me the credits.
Hey, I think I've got something for you.
I was hoping you'd say that.
That's not what I meant. You're a bad one. Here you go. Credits for the head of Hutsbane. Good work there.
Alright. Level up. Take the credits. Level up. Level up. Let's see. That way. No, I need to check like this. All right, now I just need some good looking wrist things and a head thing. And not something that makes me look like a damn welder. Let's see. Squeaky.
Were you trying to get my attention? I assume you need this data pad safely delivered somewhere. let's not waste any more time.
All right. Let's talk to this guy.
Hey there, I'm Getzo. What you in the market for? Glitter Stim, Nova Jack, Corellian Sunburst. I invented all those spices. Ask anybody.
You meet the most interesting people in hot palaces.
Ain't it the truth? I'm a spice artisan, friend. People pay big credits for my special blends. Listen, I've been watching people come and go. You're the most exciting person to come through all day. We should be working together. I was buying a spice shipment from Nemro when some laser-brained smuggler outbid me. The smuggler offered up Nemro's favorite snack, a Deacon Eels.
Nemro's trading spice for snacks?
Those eels are rare. Something he can lord over the other huts. It's a status thing. The word is, the smuggler keeps the Adigan eels in a water-filled crate while he and Nemro negotiate. I got an electromagnetic pulse bomb that'll boil those eels to a crisp. All I need is someone to plant the bomb.
How does this device of yours work?
When I transmit a signal, the bomb explodes with electric current, fries everything. With the eels gone, Nemro sells the spice to me instead. What do you say? Want to earn some fast credits?
Fast credits are my favorite kind.
Great. I knew we could do business.
All right. Let's see.
State your destination. All vehicles leave on time.
Hey there. Mind telling me what you're doing in my hideout?
Who might you be?
The guy who owns that crate of eels you're about to destroy. Nice bomb there. I'm guessing you don't realize who I am. You're in over your head, chum. My name's Nockrell. I work for the Empire, securing valuable resources by whatever means necessary. I'm here because the Empire discovered how to process spice into painkillers. Save sick and injured soldiers when there's not enough culto around. The Empire's never been in the spice trade before, but there are young men and women who need these painkillers. You see the predicament.
I could use some combat-grade painkillers.
Couldn't we all? Unfortunately, I'm not carrying any samples. The Empire needs Nemro's spice to save lives. How about you dump that electromagnetic pulse bomb through the sewer grate next to you? Then tell me who hired you. I won't kill the guy. Just explain things. When I'm done, you make a lot of credits. Deal?
My employer's name is Getzo. He's in Nemro's palace.
That shifty little womp rat? I knew he was trouble. Head back to the palace and talk to Getzo, chum. We'll settle this business there.
All right. Thank you. Alright.
Responsible for missed departures. There are others waiting.
Yes, chat up.
Must be Peblek. I have a data pad for you.
Sorry.
Know you. Seen you around Nemro's palace. Heard your interesting reputation. Name is Cray. Paid by Nemro to sabotage Fathra. Goal to end Hutt war from shadows. Good work. Very exciting. Learned of hole in Nemro's security. Gotta seal it before Fathra discovers. Want in? Risky, but profitable.
I'm usually hired to make holes in things, not seal them.
Job allows opportunities for both. Satisfaction guaranteed, yes? Fathra Patrol captured Nemro's smuggler in random sweep, but didn't know it. Fathra Patrol threw smuggler into rust yards as slave. Fools. Smuggler knows Nemro's business. If smuggler is exposed, business is compromised. Immediate action required, yes?
How much could this smuggler know?
Very much. If smuggler talks, Fathra gains advantage. Unacceptable. Mission objective, use this device. Deactivate smuggler's slave collar. Free him. If device fails, drastic measures authorized. Alternate objective, silence smuggler permanently. Snag tracking chip from base of smuggler's skull as proof.
You prefer him alive or dead?
Escaped or silenced, all the same to Nemro. Not a problem, yes? Zevon imprisoned in Rustyard's slave pen. Identified by green skin, tattoos, excitable temperament. Species, Miri Allen.
Dead then?
Ezra, let me go. There isn't a scrap of food in the whole settlement.
How do you expect to do anything with that leg of yours?
It's not as bad as it looks, woman. Fathra's men won't get another shot at me.
That's a spirit. If at first you don't succeed, reload.
Thanks for your enthusiasm, stranger, but we're doing just fine here.
Forgive my stubborn old fool of a husband. Getting shot in the leg has made him stupid. I'm Ezra. This is Rand. We used to work the rust yards just like everyone else here, back when Nemro owned it. Fathra took over and forced everyone out. Now we can't find work and we've run out of food.
Talk to him about it. He might help.
Nemro couldn't care less about us.
Shush, you old fool! We're starving to death, stranger. Rand has been stealing old power units from the rust yards to trade for food. My husband is in bad shape. but if you got some old power units, it would feed us for weeks. You bring us back enough recharged power units, and we'll give you everything we've got.
It's a deal. What do I have to do?
Head to the rust yards and gather up old power units. Fafra's men are wasteful. There ought to be plenty lying around. But you need to recharge the power units at the energy station before you bring them back here. Got it?
All right. Oops. Wrong button. All right. Hey, you, have a grenade. One, two, three. And four. Disable generator. Second, third. Well, let's blow up the third first, then. You are way too far off to be bothered by this, but fine. All right. What? Come on. Target closest enemy. Way too angry. Have a grenade. Industrial guards. Well, I think there are enemies in here that can slice. Let's find out. Okay. Have a grenade. You guess a half a yard away, or 10 yards away.
Fathra's people, I know that. Kray sent you, didn't he? Are you planning to bust me out? I can't stroll around with this slave collar on. If I step outside the secure zone, I'll be shocked unconscious. Or worse.
Kray gave me a gadget to deactivate the collar.
You can neutralize slave collars? Fantastic! Use it to free the others. These poor people got caught in the wrong place at the wrong time. Fathra's working them to death. They're strong enough to make a run for it. They just need their slave collars deactivated first.
You care about these other slaves that much?
We've been keeping each other alive in here. I won't just leave them. If the guards discover I've escaped, they'll torture the others to death. Can't happen. All you have to do is deactivate the other slave collars. My friends will make a break for it when the guards aren't looking.
I was given the option to kill you. I'm taking it.
You heartless piece of filth!
Mission accomplished.
Wait, please! You're with the settlement, right? You've got to stop stealing from this energy station. I'm the foreman here. Fathra said, if this keeps up, he'll execute my family.
Sounds to me like you're working for the wrong hut.
Nemro's no different. This is how huts do business. Look, I'm sympathetic to these settlers. But I have to protect my family. I need to find out who the settlers are trading with, and shut them down.
I haven't met the settler's contact. Don't even know his name.
I've got something here that'll give me all the answers I need. I built this special power unit with a tracker inside. The tracker transmits its location from any place on Hutta. If you give this power unit to the settlers, I can find the black market contact and stop him.
So, I shouldn't tell the settlers about the tracker.
No. This has to stay a secret. If I don't get rid of the black market contact, my family dies. Take the power unit with the tracker inside and give it to the settlers. I'm begging you.
I won't let your family...
Thank you. Once this black market contact stops trading with the settlers, everything will be all right.
Take care, will you?
You saved my family's life. Thank you.
No.
I don't want to die. I never meant to betray Nemro, but Fathra offered me so many credits. Then Fathra didn't pay me. He locked me up. He threatened to kill my wife if I didn't work my accounting magic for him. I was so stupid. Please, please, please spare me. I'll do anything.
What could you do for me, Yold?
You don't have to kill me. I'll just go, get my wife, leave the planet. I'll crash Fathra's accounts before I go. Ruining Fathra's finances will make Nemro so happy he won't care what happened to me.
Works for me. Get started.
No problem at all. Father is going to regret what he did to me. There, it's done. Father just lost thousands of credits, and it'll be obvious on the banking records. Nemro will be well pleased. Can I go?
You got in over your head. Now you're gonna lose it.
A bit bloody, but what the hell? It's not my head. This one back.
Ah, tracking chip. Not unexpected. Nemro will miss Zevon. But everything must end someday, yes?
We all have it coming, just a question of when.
Yes, inescapable truth. Hoping personal time of death far in the future. Reward as promised. War continues, but maybe ends sooner thanks to you. Goodbye.
All right. Let's see what these pants do. Actually, that's not a bad outfit. I'm gonna have to look you here.
Do you require medical attention?
Yeah, Hutta heal the headgear. Looks ridiculous.
Be well. Actually, the belt. Please use all products only as intended. Be well.
Okay.
Do you require medical attention? Be well.
All right. Talk to these folks.
I bet Ezra you'd never come back. You just saddled me with a week's extra chores.
That's my husband, always looking on the bright side. Thank you for getting the power units. Here, take the equipment we promised. I know you'll find it useful.
Hope that I do, or I'll be very unhappy.
That equipment ought to make you happier than an Evokai in Bogslime.
We don't want to trouble you anymore, stranger. Thanks again.
Hmm. thing. Okay, back to the hut slime. I might cut this stream short today in about 20 minutes. I'm starting to develop a headache.
Hey, did you deliver my package? I put a tracker in it so I'd know, but there's interference blocking the signal.
There was a glitch or two.
Did something go wrong with the bomb? I knew that Kubaz was selling shoddy goods. Hey, what's that smuggler doing here? What's going on?
You're messing with the wrong guy, Spicehead. Time to find yourself a new hobby.
You double-cross me.
I made the call that made sense at the time.
I trusted you. What's this galaxy coming to when criminals can't count on each other?
Getso, I've got a special one-time-only offer. Back off, or I make you eat your own eyeballs.
What? No, that's disgusting. You people are crazy.
You said you wouldn't kill him, remember?
He'll live. Just be blind with a bad case of indigestion.
I'm done, all right? I won't mess with you again. Just don't hurt me.
Who says there are no happy endings? Thanks for the assist. Here's your payment. Just like I promised. I need to get back to the bargaining table. I'll be keeping an eye on you, Getso.
I won't do nothing. I swear.
Good boy.
All right, let's see how this headgear looks. Yeah, ridiculous.
Hello, can I help? What is that? Yalt!
This is what happens to people who betray Nemro. I'll just leave this here.
Conta Chota, Casa Yuli Koira Tole Kankiton.
That gives you 3 seconds to get out of my way.
Kushu choskronki topats limo. Nakma noya choski nawi kuchusu yamata chotoya.
One.
Ukai, tekalia shrekula waska kwa bokta nuta. Rondikava kayo petopa pupanda baka murishanita. Trita nino ni tanuva lulia nita kwituta.
Two.
Say a tupi nu avatikuna chidum nido tiktoki.
Three.
Y bawa de loda numa.
Well, she died well. Pardon pun.
Ki batu batu. Nakma noya choski nawi kuchusu. Yo mata chitoya. God wa chi ne boiga, ba nolio okba kiza spina perupa.
I'll destroy anything you put in front of me.
Chunky salamanana topa. Dog di buna buna, manchi kabog nonis nemo. Kapatunga, chisa bijawongi chikatoko. Kunchuta, kasu yali koira tokanti kong.
I'll have a little chat with him.
No cha ituta mishka. Topi migusha pidonki.
Just get more and more impressive.
Good to see you again.
I was thinking the same thing. Here you go. Credits for the accountant. Poor little Yalt, this bossy wife. See you soon, bounty hunter.
Not much of a payday. Whoops.
You call me just like Nemro said you would. So stupid. Now I kill you and Nemro give me big reward.
I think we're both being played here.
You think you can distract me? So stupid.
Ouch, time.
The beasts!
Thank you. What just happened? Did I just get played or trolled, as they say?
Patissimo Shani, Chebor Chuba Chenegnek, Chubanoi K Nana, Japakisa Branga Una Nupa Ye.
That was the most fun I've had on this planet.
Pidodo Kapula, Kupi de Opro, Chiruni Pibuka.
I hear about little hunter kill spree in rust yards.
Oh, wala wanga, tuske you wala wa, da blota wicha wa.
Put up or shut up, you fat lump.
Conchita ne chada soto dedi. Chiliska chanaga wa nin chiko spa ini kudade. Nakma noya choski na wikuchusu. Yo mata chitoya. Ni ompi budmalia bedwana ni bopo. Che chopaguma. Chubanoe ke nana. Japakisa branga una nupa ye.
I'll be back to deal with you, Hut.
Ninga ninga kituita, nimo tanuv ayola, tanque kuta. Chuba kima gardo, broke full ma bumko, ichuba no bata. Guba jiji, kuotin, noli makichisa.
All right.
Nice to see you alive and well. That was really rotten what Nemro did to you.
One day he'll pay for crossing me.
Maybe that's exactly what these credits are for. I've got a very large payment here for you, but it doesn't say what for. Apparently that's between you and Nemro.
A large stack of credits does wonders for my affection level.
Here you go. One large payment for mysterious reasons. Don't spend it all in one place.
Hey, Hunter, we've been had. Nemro's already sponsored someone for the Great Hunt.
That's old news, Mako.
Yeah? Well, I bet you don't know who it is, though. I know who got Nemro's sponsorship token and how to find him. I'll tell you everything, but I've got a price.
Suddenly you expect me to pay for your info?
Not like you think. Brayden taught me how to fight, and you know I'm great with information. Take me with you, on this hunt and whatever comes after.
I think we'll have a lot of fun.
I'm good with the blaster, and Brayden was like a father to me. It's not fair that... Wait, did you just say yes? Thank you. Brayden was sweet, but he always treated me like a child. I'm not a child, so thank you. I want to be there when we find Brayden's killer. I want that more than anything. So let's go find Nimro's bounty hunter.
You prepared to go toe-to-toe with this guy?
Whatever it takes to get you into the Great Hunt. The hunter we're after is named Rarsk. He's a Trandoshan and serious bad news. Burned a whole village alive on Dantooine. I intercepted a transmission between the Trandoshan and, get this, the bone-faced freak who was following me. Remember me warning you about him?
You think those two are working together?
No clue. We better prepare for anything, though. Rars is collecting on a bounty Fothra the Hutt, Nimra's rival, is holding for him. A Republic scientist or something. All we have to do is break into Fothra's ridiculously well-guarded palace in the swamp, find the scientist ourselves, and set a trap for Rarsk.
And when Rarsk shows, we take his sponsorship token. Good plan.
You haven't seen anything yet. Turns out Fothra keeps interesting people on his payroll, and by interesting, I mean they have prices on their heads. If we want to seriously compete in the Great Hunt, or even get off this mudball, we need the extra credits from these bounties. Come on, Fothra's palace is waiting.
Five, one, seven, five. Not much. 500 credits. All right.
Nimro really is full of surprises. I mean, for an underhanded, gluttonous, backstabbing slob, who'd have thought his palace could be so clean?
All right. Over there. Abandon. Abandon. Activate, activate, activate. And come on. Talk to this guy.
Hey, you! I want to talk to you. You headed into Fothra's palace? If you're crazy enough to go in there, we might be able to help each other out. Interested in making a few credits?
I'm always up for something crazy. What do you need?
I work for Nimro. My partner did too, till he bought it, there in the palace. He snuck in as a maintenance worker to plant transmitters on the cleaning droids. The idea was we'd use these transmitters to track the movements of the droids. As the droids clean the floors and walls, they map out every nook and cranny. We were hoping to find secret entrances or hidden chambers in the palace.
So your partner wasn't able to plant the transmitters?
Actually, he was. My partner was able to plant the transmitters on the droids, but his cover was blown before he could activate them. Me, I'd be dead if I tried to go in there and finish a job. But if those transmitters don't get activated, I'm dead anyway. Nimro doesn't tolerate failure, so I'll pay you everything I've got to activate those transmitters for me.
No problem. I'll have those transmitters activated in no time.
All you have to do is find the cleaning droids and flip a little switch on the attached transmitter. Simple as that. I'll wait for you here. Good luck.
Let's keep going. Let's see. Sorry, folks. I'll finish this tomorrow. so sorry for the short stream. I was hoping to do everything in one go, but I can't. Anyway, this is me signing off for today. Bye.